Well, today it's going out to get some road mileage on this camera. See what it's like.
So the question arises where to put this dash cam on the windscreen. This vehicle's got a very steeply sloping windscreen. If I took it up behind the mirror there, then it's outside the sweep of the windscreen wipers. So it's videoing through dirty glass, which is not very good. If I move it further down, with this being a steeply sloping windscreen, then the dash cam shows an awful lot of the dashboard and reflections in the windscreen. So that's not particularly ideal either. So if I put it there, which is lower down on the windscreen, then you still got a lot of the dashboard in, and you got an awful lot of sky. And if I put it there again with this very wide angle lens, you get a lot of the side pillar in and some of the dashboard, so the choices are very limited. You've also got the problem of what to do with all the wires. So in this vehicle, that's the best position for it. It's within the sweep of the windscreen wipers, and I don't have the problem with the wires. The wires can just feed up over the sort of visor until I get it permanently wired in. And it's quite inconspicuous up there. It doesn't interfere with the field of view at all. So that's where I'm going to leave it. But again, with this steeply sloping windscreen, you still get some of the dashboard and some of the reflection of the dashboard in them on the windscreen itself. But it'll do there for now. And the little GPS unit, I'll just leave that there again until I get it permanently wired in.